Well, one Friday afternoon, I was sitting in the office and a colleague walked in waving a sheet of paper. It turned out that this paper contained a spectrum of a mysterious arc in the Lynx cluster. And nobody had been passed around the members of the team, and nobody could identify what it was, and nobody had any idea how far away it was.